Agatha, despite our past issues, I must ask for your help. A series of daring robberies have been committed in the city. Valuable equipment and reagents were stolen. According to eyewitnesses, the attackers are creatures with supernatural powers? The robbers easily break into locked quarters and destroy everything in their path. People have been injured. I'll give you more details when we meet. I'm waiting for you at the police station. Laszlo.
Hello, Agatha. First, I must say that this case is very important to me. Successfully solving it would help restore my good name. The last incident occurred right here. A cart carrying equipment from Dr. Frankenstein's laboratory was attacked. The creatures turned it over with their bare hands, and the coachman is in the hospital. Where and how they disappeared remains a mystery. I'd like to investigate it myself, but this is too big for a simple patrolman, and I should get back to my new duties. You can take a look around while I'm working. Take this. Use it if you find out anything.
Criminals were watching the cart from the city roofs, waiting for the right moment to attack. One of them blocked the road, while the other attacked the cart and turned it over with their bare hands. After taking Dr. Frankenstein's equipment, they fled over the rooftops towards the riverport.
need to hurry. The police are probably tailing us by now.
You're right. Nothing should prevent the Master from completing the plan.
Hey! What are you doing here? Get out!
Wait, Casimir! This is the girl who is hanging around with the detective!
Exactly. See? We still managed to become vampires. I'd let you go for old time's sake.
Capturing us doesn't matter. Soon, the Master will ascend, and all of Budapest will witness a power you can't even imagine.
Agatha, what did you manage to find out? My God, what are these abominations? How could ordinary vagrants turn into these creatures of evil? I'm surprised you were able to stop them on your own. I guess I underestimated you. We should get them to the police station right away. My colleagues and I will take care of it. It would be good for you to look around. They were likely working with someone, and we need to find out more about their associates. Did you find any clues? It looks like the attackers wanted to use the Frankenstein family's research. They might know who would be interested in something like this. Let's go. I'll question Victoria and you go visit Adam. You can use my carriage. Just be careful. Don't scratch it.
Thank you.
Adam conducted the first experiment on the vagrants, he injected them with a special serum that gave them extraordinary powers. That way, they could easily get the equipment he needed. Adam was using it to find a way to prevent the disease that almost killed him from returning. It was a success. Adam's notes might tell us what he's up to and where he's going, but I can't read them without some knowledge of biochemistry. I need to talk to Victoria. She can help decipher her son's formulas.
My dear, I can confidently say that my son can't be involved in any robberies. He's a good boy. Yes, that's Adam's handwriting, but this is just research related to DNA. If you restore them completely, I can prove it.
Agatha, you're here. I'm sorry, I was away on business. There's a reagent you can use to reveal the burned areas. It should be in my carriage. In the meantime, I'll ask Victoria a few more questions.
So, let's see. Oh no! Adam was planning a very risky experiment. In trying to save himself, he made a serious mistake in his calculations. Agatha, you must help me save Adam. I know where to find him, but I'll only tell you if you prepare an antidote. I want to know that my son will have a chance at salvation. Take this recipe and prepare an antidote. The substance should help if you inject it in the early stages of mutation. If you do not make it in time... The color and consistency of the substance indicate that you did a great job. To complete the process, Adam needs the blood of a vampire bat. The only one in the vicinity is on display at the Museum of Science and Technology. You need to go there. Please, save my boy.
Get in the carriage. There's no time to waste.
Don't take another step. I've gone too far to stop now. My life depends on it. Let me finish this, and the problems will end. Thank you. You literally saved my life. During the first few seconds after the injection, I felt like I was losing myself. My head was filled with uncontrollable rage. Clearly, it was a bad idea. Experiments take years of research, and I did mine over just a few weeks. I caused a lot of damage to Budapest and its residents. I'm truly sorry, and am ready to face the consequences of my crimes.
Adam appeared in court and pled guilty. The jury took the circumstances of his illness into account and ruled that he must pay damages to the injured parties and complete community service. Laszlo volunteered to keep an eye on this restless mind. Thanks to the success of the investigation, his rank was restored. Driven by a guilty conscience, Adam dedicated his life to helping others. He dove into his research, and the results will save countless terminally ill people in the future.